Okay, change of plans. I will actually comment in English now, just for Chrazini. So we are in a 2v6. I have Chrazini over here, who is far better than me and any of the other players here. So we decided to do a 2v6. Yes. Maybe this works this time. I tried this with Craigert together against some of my weaker viewers. We have a, well, yeah, how can I say? It's a wide variety of skills over here, so we have no idea how this is going to play out. And so there we go. I'm gonna play it on Arabia. I chose the Goths just in case I get late game, too late game, and I can just spam infantry. And Chrazini went for the Mayans, so he also has a strong late game Sif, but he can also legitimately rush. And because Chrazini would love to watch some of our videos, I decided to switch language here, and I haven't made an English video in quite a while, so it's due time. Okay, so Chrazini is going for plumed archers, fairly expected, I suppose. And I'm still deciding. I should probably play a fast castle as well, to some degree, maybe for knights. Thinking if it's too risky. It also depends on who my neighbors are. If it's some of the weaker players of the bunch, then I should probably go for a fast castle as well. Don't see any good forests around. We have to take this one. The leg is horrible. Why can I not click on this tree? Okay, here we go. So we have a boar back here, one on the front. So we'll get that one first. Should probably get loom because the leg is horrible, but this one is actually fairly close, so should be fine. Okay, now I can check who my neighbors are. Oh man, it should be one technically. And I want to know how cocky I can be. I would prefer to go for knights, maybe even just one stable and boom as much as possible. Just be clear of any soldiers. And to get to that late game dream. Oh shit. All part of the plan. I wanted to get loom anyways because this one is so far away. It's much, much safer this way. The Goths, you have to force drop off far more often, obviously, because... Oh shit. Nope. Oh shit. Yep.
No.
I'm not so sure what Terram. Smartest thing would still be a FC, I guess. Why is nobody doing that farm? Well. Killed one of my sheep though. Yeah, what the hell, I will just go FC as well and see where life takes me. There goes another one. Where are my deer anyways? Over here. Yeah, why not? Don't have a scout to push them anymore, but why not? Should have gotten to another spot, but no, I'm gonna take this one. Gas for wasn't necessary. Yeah, well, I can change that in a second. Fuck. It's probably putting some naming shit. I'm Goth, so I would not need 4 villagers on the deer. I feel like this will go horribly wrong. But then again, it's a 2v6, so I can always blame it on the, well, imbalance. So where's my gold? This looks fairly exposed actually. Take this one. My Rex as well, of course. Shit, missed this one. I can feel that something's coming. Somebody is coming. Probably don't have the resources to drop 2 buildings immediately anyways, because I fucked up at some point in this build. So it's a semi-fast kill, so let's say that. Improvised. Hello. Nah. Barely have the resources.
think so.
Yeah. Might still work out. Not sure about the gold miners though. And my gold, my wood is super exposed. No idea how to fix that. Kahraman chilling next to me. I think I can punish that. Come on. Still working somewhat. Scouts are fairly late. I can't really quit war. The lag will prevent that, definitely. Yeah. Errol is definitely some of these guys. And we'll have no resources at all to do anything in next stage. That's not good. One archer, does he have any upgrades? None. Okay, interesting. You just punish that, I guess. I need to see next to some gold, maybe this one. Well, it looks like Chrazini is doing good somehow, at least. Well, he will have the castle up already, so he is in better shape when it comes to defense. Probably will here. It's taking ages. Should probably try to get a castle up myself in defense, but I first want my TCs actually. Not sure, that's probably too greedy, but we'll see.
Ehre.
I feel like some of them, I'm not sure which one, I should be leaning, he's probably over here somewhere. He's probably crippled himself more than he crippled me because he went for an archer flush when he shouldn't have. Just too far away from me. Just check on my enemy, I guess. Can't hurt. And where do I want my second TC? What the fuck's that? Nah, maybe I want it here. Everybody's going for scouts. Fuck. Stupid leg. Why is everybody just attacking me? I don't have any stone nearby. Could definitely use a marker to shift around some of these resources. And I should probably properly wall up. There's no point in actually going after my enemies, I think. Come on guys, I told you to attack. Well, it's certainly not my A-game today, but maybe it's Chrazini's, so we'll see. Oh. At least they're lacking some upgrades. And here we go, the next one. Just need a mangonel or two. Oh, come on. Come on, I told you to garrison. Why does it sometimes tell me I can't garrison? What the fuck? Over. Really have to pay attention to those guys. Go on. Oh, they don't have any upgrades. Okay. That should work out for me. Yeah, it's really tough playing like that. That was enough for the castle I need. Oh, come on, why do you always go this way? Let's see if it's Kachaman Chinese. Not sure if the knights are still necessary at this point, but I'll give it a try. Well, I should be safe from archers now, but I'm not sure about the rest. Oh, Chrazini is imp as well. Okay, you don't want that, buddy. Still no upgrades. Clean this up. This one is a nightmare. Need to move on this. Gotta keep this guy over here. These guys, I don't know. Need to be ready somehow. I need to get to the next stage and oh, no. To get the boom going at first, otherwise I will not get to the late game dream. I think I should invest in cartography. Let's see if I can snipe that. I guess. Where is it? Yes. Here. Ah, looks like it's actually going fine over here. Oh. Oh, Tom's also Imperial. Shit. At least Chrazini seems to be alright. So maybe he can take out. He is taking out green, I suppose. This raiding over here. Need to get a second castle somewhere here. I should get to him. Where am I attacked? Oh. Need to boom up even more. Got there yeah, anything? Oops, that's what. That was the wrong hotkey. I feel like this palisade is hurting me more than the tops. Handcart. I was not sure if I got that. And I do. Time for spamming soon, I suppose. Yes, I hope it is. Yellow is what's it again? Hans, okay. Orange should also fall soon, so it's only red and yellow we really have to worry about right now. Shit, I forgot to group them to the actual number. Oh shit. Oops, this is no. That one, of course. It's gonna go through there, okay. I think we'll be fine actually. We can bring that guy over. Totally forgot about that one. How much does it lead? I can actually afford that. It's good. Yeah, it looks like we can actually win this. Just need way more food. More coming here. Yes, that's resolved. Didn't get that one. Finally, time to group those guys together. Oh, come on, game, don't die on us now. Let's put them here first. See, cast one out. Orange seems to be holding on. For now, that is. And I'm finally approaching the stage I want. Use the castles to protect my eco a little. Yeah, Seems to be moving forward and winning on this side at least. Start getting some trade going, I believe. Still missing the last upgrade from the castle, but I think it should be fine for now. My production is fast enough, and this seems to be going well. I mean, definitely need to do something about Kaffermann. And this front is going super well, I guess. Ah, at least the castle is gone. I can start just grinning the crap out of these guys. Gonna be super annoying for them. Come on, how do you not attack those? Yeah, I guess the raids will now be the killing blow. Don't think they can still win this now. Especially since it looks like that Chrazini has actually cleared the site already and he's preparing the sea trams. To get that out. I'll try. Yeah, it's just running Mako now. But in my own way, I'm prepared and I can definitely afford to lose some eco. Yeah, the eco is definitely not the strongest anymore, so I guess it makes sense for him to call it GG, but, or at least for one thing. Yeah, we'll definitely get here. The victory here. I got my cousins everywhere, so this is finally paying off, I suppose. Still no siege weapons. Okay, Kachaman is out. Looks like we got them. Must say, even though I played questionably at times, I still think it's not only on Chrazini, and also the score tells the same story. I think I did well. Especially since I think they ganked up 4 against 1 at some point, if I remember correctly. I think I still did reasonably well. And I think we deserve this victory. So it's only Teram, Marcel and Manuel hanging on right now. Manuel seems to be on his last breath as well. And somebody's probably flaming in the chat. I'm not sure what he wants to say with that. He must see. Ah, well, I think he means that they got this TC, maybe. Not sure. Go and kill the TC. Oh, totally forgot about those guys. Did he even upgrade his Eagle Warrior? Oh, he did, okay. For a second I was confused because of the skin. It's a little different in the expansions. We're playing on normal AOC. And Teram just exited, I guess. So really just a couple of players left now. Let's see where my entire army is. I still get guys everywhere here. That's a stupid thing if you trace an army or you're trying to catch them and you get infantry chasing cavalry. You're gonna end up all over the place. Okay, got some guys here as well. I already sent them over, I guess. Yeah, we certainly didn't need any trade. It was maybe preemptive. Not sure what they're not. Oh, okay, here we go. Nothing we're not prepared to fight, I suppose. Can briefly check who's texting you here, messaging me. Oh, nothing I can't address and whoa, okay, he went full paladin. I think he's just ignoring me. It's very rude. Street Not sure where he sent them, but he certainly didn't send them to attack anything in particular. Or any unit in particular, I mean. I'll have fun with my spam. How do I call again? Berserks? Berserkers? Berserks. I think it's just Telemed disease now. Is he sending anything? Well, it's an army he will probably not be able to replace at any point, so... Oh, come on. So... dreadful to chase all these guys. Orange is also still alive. Where is he? I don't even care that my eco is dying. I mean, it's not like I still need any eco. Do they even have upgrades? Oh, they're elite even. Cool stuff. Not sure how Skull's actually fair against these guys, but I will just give it a try. I will just outspam him anyways. Ah, come on. Give me a break. Oh, this even came my pop actually. I guess it's somewhat like champions, but if I just keep spamming, I will eventually order them down anyways. Not sure if it's needed to replace my eco, or probably not. Where are my rams? Yeah, I think. We're done here. So now we got spies, and we will find every single one of the remaining guys. Might have resigned. Not only Marcel, he got some guys over here.
Yes.
What a douche. Is there anything more of purple? Is he building two wonders? Well, we managed to win. That's certainly remarkable. It was a lot of fun too. I apologize for stumbling over my words so much, but if I'm concentrated, I'm fucking up stuff. That happens, I suppose. It's no different. I'm speaking in German. And I'm mumbling a lot anyways, that's it's not a language-related thing. I hope anyone who wants to understand that actually got what I wanted to say. If not, well, too bad. I'll try better next time. Let's have a look at the statistics. Yeah, I got them. The Jahai, that's yeah, I got some points I was the best in. But Chrazini probably got all the relevant statistics. Let's see his eco. And he killed a lot of units. Well, but I killed close to the same number he did. Just lost more because I was spamming trash. So I guess I did reasonably well even compared to him. It was a lot of fun. So also thanks to the players who participated on the other team. And I hope you had fun as well. So this was a spontaneous video, of course. So I'm not sure how much of the stuff I will do in the future. But we'll see. So until next time.